We are gathered in the Alberton Civic Center with a program that seeks to interact with the people of Gauteng, which is called Taking Parliament to the People, which is led by the NCOP. I think for me, I am happy that this hall is full, number one. People are here from various wards in Gauteng province, but also from various institutions, which shows that they are representing other citizens or other sectors of Gauteng. I think for me, as they are raising the issues that they are confronted with regarding service delivery, the parliament or parliamentarians, including councillors who are here, members of the provincial legislature, should actually listen to the issues that are being raised by the people, and we should be able to respond and unblock all the service delivery challenges that ordinary citizens are facing. Firstly, you know that there are many challenges, but if we can focus more in terms of targeting women, young people, ensuring that they unblock whatever issues that hampers on them in terms of economic empowerment. We should actually do that because Gauteng is a young province. It is a small province, yet we have so much people. As and when our government in Gauteng delivers on services, other people from other provinces where delivery is not happening are coming in Gauteng and therefore burden our budget in terms of what needs to happen. Therefore, if you can concentrate on that, but also if you listen to the citizens, the issues of crime are a problem because with in-migration, as well as other challenges, and as well as economic opportunities that are availed by our government, everybody wants to have a slice of those opportunities. But because also in terms of in-migration, many people come from other countries, they come from other provinces, some of them don't even have the right documentation. The expectations are that as South Africans, you must issue to them. But while others, we agree that they are South African citizens, we don't know what has happened, but we need to actually try and give an ear and be able to respond to those issues because there is no citizen that is not supposed to be a citizen or declared a citizen.